not.
Now, what now?
Captain, my heart is troubled. Well, what's left of it anyway? We should talk in a tavern cellar. I'm worried. I made an oath to your parents that I'd avenge them, and another oath to help you. But I'm running out of time. I'm not half the man I used to be, Captain, and I'll only get more crumbly as time goes by. There's got to be a better way. We need to find a way to bring me back to life. I know it sounds crazy, but there are legends. Stories. Well, rumors, really. Madame Esmeralda, an old fortune teller on Isla de los Muertos, is supposed to know death himself. Maybe she knows how to bring me back to life.
I know why you are here. The winds warned me you were coming. What you seek, it is wrong. It is not natural.
But I see I cannot dissuade you. There is a ritual, risky and dangerous, as fickle as fate itself. I cannot teach it to you. But I know who can. I foresee you will find your answers in Skull Island, where your journey began. Go to Madame Vadima. Dead man, I will pray for you. Good luck. Then you shall be tested, and if you are strong, a spell will be broken.
Captain, you come before me on a dark errand. You seek the impossible, the forbidden. Can it be done? Perhaps. The ritual of new dawn might restore Mike to life. If you are careful, you will require two things, both hard to come by. First, you need water of life. Potent potion the old ones brewed ages ago. Recipe is carved in dusty tunnels under Dog Pirate Lair.
Copy carvings and take them to Carlos Lucas on Isle of Doom. Only he can read them. When you have ingredients, bring them to me.
Thank you.
This is the place. I can feel it.
Yes, Captain. I've copied the carvings. I hope this works.
Fast. Fascinating. These rubbings are inscriptions for brewing some kind of magical potion. Let me see. There are three reagents. Water chill with the ire of the dead, the flowers of light, and... ah, the venom of the deathless, formless ones. My, my. Water that's flowed through a graveyard? Spirit orchids? And monkeystone jellyfish toxin? A nasty brew indeed! I'll write it down for you.
I and I knows where we can find the grave water. Back where we met, my captain.
One down, two to go. That wasn't very hard. Here we go again. All this damp is going to make me smell so bad.
Stop! You must not defile the natural order. What you seek is unnatural.
Two down, one to go. Now we get to sail to Monkeysta again. Have all the ingredients. Now it's time for Vadima to brew the water of life. This might just work, Captain.
Brought ingredients. I will combine them and create water of life. To perform the ritual, water of life must be stirred by weapon which killed the person who is to be raised from death.
That would be a knife. Haggard John Agnes knife. One of the mutineers, Captain. He didn't kill your parents. Just me. I know where to find him. I'd hope to never set eyes on him again, but I suppose I can make an exception.
Who the blazes are you barging in my house? Wait, do I know you? What's all this about?
You knew this pirate's parents, John Hackney, and you knew me. This, John Hackney, is about revenge.
Ha!
Still has the knife. That's done. I think we're ready, Captain. Let's go to a tavern and I'll try this. Yes, Captain. The potion stirred and ready. Here goes nothing. Oh no, it didn't work. I'm more dead than I was before. I might have known. Oh well, I suppose it was worth a try. We'll just have to avenge your parents faster, I suppose.